I see, said the blind man as he picked up his hammer and saw. Well, it's an old joke, but seriously, I know a place where blind students are learning to use hand tools and power tools as well. And that's the Missouri School for the Blind, 3800 Magnolia, St. Louis. State-supported and free to all Missourians legally blind and of school age. Come, see for yourself. This message brought to you by the MSB Boosters Club.